Hey, it's pasthisprime and welcome back to Under the Waves, where we're continuing our playthrough of the game, continuing finding things, collecting, and doing story. And that's what we're going to do right now. If I don't crash, because I went the wrong way. Yeah, we're going to go do some story, mixing up story, collecting, all that sort of stuff. A bit of everything. Depends if you, guess, like collecting or not collecting.
I'm at the drone bunker.
Okay, you're looking for maintenance access.
Got it.
This'll do nicely.
Okay. So, I thought there might have been a save. I forgot that it's all auto-save.
The entrance to drone storage should be around here. Feels full.
I didn't know I was supposed to be holding this stuff. Calm as a moment. Keep that promise. Damn.
It's missing. You're breaking up. Damn. dream. No, no, you can't be real.
This is insane. This can't be.
This is not.
God damn it.
Garage is further down. If this stuff is real, if I'm not having some sort of mental breakdown, I have to get past it. Got to find something to push it back.
Circuit board. Handy.
That thing destroyed these drones. Is it alive?
What do we do? I'm sure we can't swim through it. I go around it? Oh.
Shit. Go on.
That's the stuff.
Something's in here. Stay away from that. Whatever it is. Yes. A light in the dark.
Wait, how do I get...
Piece of coal. Never know when I might need a top up.
Damn.
This should work.
Shit! Gotta be another way in.
Well, that's clearly what I opened.
Nearly there.
Just have some oxygen. Why do you just throw it? You know I'm going to pick it up anyway. I can't get through there. Am I supposed to?
Jesus. Stan. Shit. God, Tim. You scared the hell out of me.
Finally got myself a radio. Wanted to check in.
Well, it's... it's a mess. There's been a chemical leak or some weird leech things found their way inside.
Leeches? Stan, is... are you...
I'm fine.
Look, the surface is a mess. A drill in Sector A broke loose, caused the systemic collapse that sent the rig up like cheap firewood. We need those drones, Stan. I've got your position. Good. You'll buy the release for the secondary exit.
Got a problem. The bay doors are shut tight.
Looks like something triggered an emergency lockdown. Odd. I'll speak to maintenance, get you a back door. Until then, get that exit open.
Right. Exit. Got it. Looks like a repair platform. Be able to open the bay doors now.
Okay, I have no idea what I was doing then. Don't think it worked, whatever I was doing.
Must be something I missed. Hey, haven't checked the sonar in a while.
Crafting table. Not sure why I would craft anything here. The generator, right, we did that. Doing it fast enough? No. Okay, that powers that.
Exit open.
Bay doors are open. Mashed at them. Some won't budge.
Good. Now, reactivate as many of the buggers as you can.
Right.
Whatever you just did, it wiped the whole program. Rebooted everything. Drones included.
Okay. That doesn't sound helpful.
It's fine, but you'll need to manually activate them now.
All right, we're going to do 6 drones.
Drone online.
Activated. Go get him.
Okay, where have I missed them? There's one. Probably the last one.
Last one? Tim? Help is on its way.
Tracking the fleet now? Well done, lad. They'll deal with the fire on the rig and whatever it is that's going on over in Sector B. But that's nothing for you to worry about. You've done more than enough already.
Yes, yes, I'm on my way.
Stan, got a crisis team meeting. Get yourself out of there and we'll talk in a few.
With pleasure.
Just gotta work out how to get out. Not that way. Unless I gotta do this. Wait, hang on. Is not open. Doesn't seem to be a handle. Oh, I know what we're gonna do. Yeah. This is that other thing. Never good with actions on the left stick. Is that the one? Nope. Generally, whenever I have to play games where I've got to do big movements with sticks fast, I have to use my other hand. I can't do it with my left hand. Seems stupid, but it is what it is. Gotta adapt. No. Okay. Yeah, was I supposed to turn something on? Yeah, I bet it was. This thing.
All right. Secondary exit open. Getting the hell out of here. This place feels wrong.
Stan, we've got the drone signals coming through loud and clear. Well done indeed. We'll send them out to fight the fire, hold down the fort while we try and get everything under control.
What then? What then? What happens to Unitrench? When the news gets a hold of this, there'll be hell to pay, surely.
I don't know, Stan, honestly. We're in uncharted territory. You should see the state of things up here. It's awful.
Yeah. Yeah. I imagine it is.
Anyway. Not over yet. We really need you at Sector A, Stan. Get those drills offline.
Roger. Here we go.
So we're supposed to go over there. Well, let's do a slight detour.
So much trash. God, another car. Sad, you know, seeing these things tossed away down here. Did Unitrench just sprinkle these around the ocean?
There's number four. That's all the decorations, I think. Alright, so there's a couple of vessels there. It's a nice sort of cruisy game. You're not playing this for higher action, that's for sure, but bit of cruising, collecting, just chilling out. What is that? What does that look like?
We're okay.
I mean, it looks like it should be something, but it's just maybe junk.
Nicely intact. Useful. This is awful.
Yep. Bloody chairs and everything. I mean, I guess a part of this program or game was obviously to highlight
one less bottle in the sea.
What we're doing to the environment.
Off we go. What a mess. Well, one less now. Fuel for the fire.
That one, I feel that's one I already went to. It is helicopter. Do they just keep flashing all the time? Maybe they do, even if you've been to them. Let's get rid of the custom marker then. So much more.
cleaning up Unit Trench's mess. Be someone else's job. Cleaning up all this pollution.
Problem is, there's so much coal there now.
Wet coal still burns, right? Another piece of coal.
All right, let's go.
Comms are down. All right, got you coming up on Sector A entrance. Authorized moves, docking rights.
Okay, done. No should let you in. This place is just... God. You're joking. Well, hope this laser works as advertised. Okay, get this done. To this place. The manual shutoff should be in the sector control station. That's my first stop.
This is it.
Sector control.
Should do this while we're here because we may not be back here. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in there.
Thank you.
How did I get up here? Sure how I got there, but can I fit through the window? No. Beacon down there. Keep forgetting to grab them. Where's my... There it is. Couldn't find my bloody ship. Crashed that much that my ship is low integrity. Oh god. I'm getting me out. What the heck am I looking for? Disable the main drilling unit. Do I have to clear that to get in? Gather the thing before it blows up.
What? Drill site. Those cables. A link to the drills outside. Sides. Turn them off, one by one. Okay. Okay.
Oh, I have to go all the way over there. That might be a little bit difficult. I'm really confused. Oh, can I repair while I'm in here? Ah, now I know how to repair. I didn't know you could repair. I'm an idiot.
Need to get this offline. Quickly.
Seeing any controls. I would have said it would be that platform, but I don't see anything there either. Do something with the cables?
inside.
Where we came in. To have to do with this machine. But I'm not finding anything to do on it. No. I would have thought there was a reason to go in there. All right. Unfortunately, I think we're going to have to call it there because we have run out of time. We'll have to come back in the next video and see if we can solve this little puzzle. I'm sure it's not difficult. I'm just not seeing what I need to do. It's probably staring me right in the face, as they always are. Too far. Okay, so there's a few things here, obviously, we can look at, which I didn't do. Hang on, so what does it come up with that, but then you can't do anything with it? I don't think we're supposed to be down this low.
Now I need
has
to enter the drill sites. Turn them off, one by one. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Those cables. A link to the drills outside.
Okay. Okay, I can't wink this out. And now I can't see anything. I'm stuck on something and can't see. Got something to do with the cable. Now I find a door. Damn it. Okay. As I said, we're going to have to continue that in the next game, that video, because we've run out of time. Let me know your thoughts, opinions about the game without story spoilers as always. And if you are enjoying it, please do consider subscribing. Hit that like button. Check out the channel memberships if you want to get early access to these videos. Say hi in the comments. Let me know you're watching. I read all the comments and I answer them all as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and I will catch you in the next one.